riding Petra for the first time
in many, many months.
I've not been on her.
I don't remember the last time I rode her. And I rode Nika first. And
a little stinker. I just let her
be loose out here while I ride Petra. And oh, she thought it was really fun as soon as I brought Petra into a canter to
take off running and bucking and farting and
just having a really good old time while
I was on Miss Petra,
a little frisky pants here.
So that was fun.
So we did a lot of one rein stops, and it actually turned out to be an extremely good ride because there's not a lot of situations. You know, what if I'm at an event or clinic or something and a horse goes
taken off,
and I want to make sure that my horse can handle that kind of a situation. So it was a really good ride. It was a little exciting at a couple of times, but that's okay.
I knew how to handle it and control her, and it was nice because all the stuff that we practice on a regular basis to prepare for these kind of situations came into play, and it worked out fantastic.
Oh, it worked out fantastic. Even though I had a very fresh horse that's relatively young,
it was great. So my little green girl here, she did good. Exhausted from the ride. Nika's
a big sweaty mess.
It's awesome.
Perfect way to spend a Saturday night. Covered in mud. She was all sweaty.